Hallo und willkommen zurück, meine Lieben. Ich bin's, euer Omo. Und, oh, wir sind zurück bei Disco Elysium. Und zwar schauen wir uns in einem Keller um. Oh, wir sind wirklich im Keller. Geld und Magnesium. Yes. Oh, wir haben schon 19 Geld. Das ist gut. Wir können uns die erste Nacht schon fast leisten. Also die zweite eigentlich. Was haben wir hier? Einen Eisbären.
You see a terrifying ice bear with a strange compartment in its belly. The door is covered in frost and the bear's eyes are glowing red.
Okay, ein Kühlschrank möglicherweise, nachdem es ein Eisbär ist.
The bear looks oddly realistic. Is it taxidermy?
What is this thing?
The lieutenant doesn't answer. His eyes are glued to the animal. A sharp slice of light shines out from its mysterious belly door.
Okay, crack open the door.
A gust of freezing cold air rushes to greet you. You hear a low grumble as the bear regulates itself. This is the inside of a refrigerator.
Wir haben einen Kühlschrank gefunden. Nicht schlecht, und er funktioniert sogar noch.
The lieutenant takes a peek inside. His hand has found the holster of his gun.
Of course, just a giant ice bear shaped fridge.
Relaxes his hand, his face bathed in the harsh light of the open
fridge. Let's take a look inside.
Yeah, schauen wir mal rein.
Empty. All you see are crumpled ice cream wrappers with the brand name Revachol Ice City. A handwritten note has been attached to the door. The fridge is huge.
Okay, schauen wir uns mal die Note an.
You pocket the note and the little fridge magnets keeping it on the door.
Okay, schauen wir uns nach an. Examine one of the ice cream wrappers in
a
there.
A friendly cartoon bear smiles back at you from a glossy cellophane wrapper. It looks nothing like the fridge.
Okay. What is a giant bear-shaped fridge doing in an abandoned cellar in the first place?
Good question. It looks like an ice cream fridge.
Okay. So they tried to sell ice cream from this hyper...
I know. What an unfortunate marketing choice.
ein riesiger, bösartig dreinschauender Eisbär, der Eis verkaufen soll. Finde ich gut.
What is even worse, the bear is still costing them money to this day.
Ja, stimmt. Weil er ist noch immer aufgedreht. Interessant eigentlich.
The fridge buzzes with energy. The electricity bill on this thing must be catastrophic.
Okay. Schaut auf jeden Fall interessant aus. Was haben wir hier noch alles? Was ist das? Ah, das ist der Ofen wieder, huh?
A thick layer of cold dust covers the furnace, coloring it pitch black. Looks like this furnace has a face, and it's a face of agony.
Is it a furnace?
Looks like it. Looks like an old central furnace used to heat the building. It's connected to the chimney.
Okay.
No one has used it in ages. No signs of any recent fire. Only dead rats.
It's dark and grimy here. In the darkness you can hear chatter. It's coming from above. A voice or several voices talking to each other. Near the smoke chamber, upstairs.
Okay, über den Furnace hört man Leute. Ist eh klar, dass sie dann Leute gehört hat. Möglicherweise sind noch andere Leute im Haus.
What are you doing?
He sees you climb halfway inside. But I think I can hear someone talking upstairs.
Wait, really? We should investigate, see if someone's upstairs.
Natürlich. Physical instrument. aber nur 10. Wieso haben wir da eine 58% geschaut? Ah ja, weil wir ja nur 10 erreichen müssen. Wir müssen nur 7 oder höher würfeln. Ja, yellen wir halt. Versuchen wir es
Something
mal.
breaks loose in you.
Yes!
A mighty bellow echoes throughout the chimney's depths.
Wir sind einfach
The
gut.
chatter of tiny voices above suddenly cease.
Oh, wir hören den
You've
Furnace.
awakened the entity.
Nein, Inland Empire, nicht die Entity. Da ist einfach jemand oben. Hello, are you there? Speak to me. Oh, das ist nett.
You hear a low rumble upstairs, the sound of a curtain being pulled aside.
Das klingt nett.
After you, officer.
Wall collapsed in, it's inaccessible now. Okay, aber wir schauen uns erst noch hier oben, bevor wir raufgehen. Ein Ice Cream Maker, die Frosten unplugged. Was ist das? Oh, da geht ja noch weiter. Flashlight casts a strange shadow. There's a hidden doorway here. Okay. Two rusty rifles and are hidden above the piping. They look inoperable. Was haben
A
wir?
few bricks have fallen off, revealing a compartment behind the wall. It's too dark to see in.
Where are we? Look around the secret room.
Seems like an old bunker from the revolutionary period. Look at all those
Okay.
rifles. Must be an old weapons cache.
Ah. Look, here's a hole in the wall.
There is, yes. And there also appears to be something inside the hole. Interesting. Do you want to take a look?
Okay, I do. Oder sollen wir ihn lassen? Sind wir feig?
Your hand reaches deep into darkness and spider webs, rummaging around. You find rusty rifles hidden away.
Are these any good?
Most of them are rusty and inoperable, like the rest. But one catches your eye, a bolt-action model with a fine woodstock, in better cosmetic order than the others.
Das klingt gut.
Take it. You're a police officer. Police officers carry guns.
This one looks nice.
That's a rare sight. Seems to no longer be functional, but still a beautiful thing in its own way.
Was? And notes with approval, his eyes are gleaming. Seems to no longer be functional, but still.
It means there are firearms, albeit inoperable, still lying around in Martinez. It's an interesting coincidence, I would say. Might come in useful in the future.
He likes this find.
Ja, wir auch. Man kann sicherlich dieses Ding verkaufen. Meine Stimme wollten ja das Ding anschauen. Antique Bell McGrave Rifle, a broken Bell McGrave from ages past, four-shot bolt-action military rifle with a wooden frame. Interessant. Auch Interact-Stuff. Handwritten note from the fridge. Ah, mir fällt gerade ein, ich glaube, ich habe die Zeit nicht aufgestellt. Nein, habe ich nicht. Na dann, interagieren wir mit dem. A handwritten note you found from the giant ice bear fridge. It's still bears some marks from the fruit-shaped kitchen magnets that were used to secure it to the refrigeration door.
The note
Interact.
is written with a blue pencil on a piece of lined office paper. The kitchen magnets have left spots on its surface.
Does it say anything interesting?
This is tangential at best, but the lieutenant's detective instinct is still active.
Read the
Someone
note.
Has scribbled. S. I can't believe the off-site copy is still here. The illiterate ginger kid keeps stealing stuff from the studio, so I had to hide it somewhere safe.
I can't believe the off-site copy is still here. The illiterate ginger kid, also unser Freund Kuno.
You find the filament memory with the off-site copy in the frozen ice cream maker. Please take it home, ASAP. It's important. I'd do it myself if I lived in a civilized place with a freezer. Take care, Sulisuaf.
Wir müssen dort rein, wo das... Das haben wir eh schon gesehen. I wonder who wrote that note. Remind me again, what's a filament memory? Nein, das wissen wir. Who's the illiterate ginger kid? Naja, wer wohl? Did you have an idea where the frozen ice cream maker could be?
I don't know. I assume it's somewhere close to the ice bear fridge.
Ja, wir haben es gesehen vorhin. Wir waren schon dort.
Really? You don't have a single guess? Oh, I'm sure that child would love to get his hands on the filament memory, even if he doesn't know what to do with it. He'd probably try to pawn it for speed, based on our encounter.
Yeah.
Looks like someone from that radio game company upstairs. I'm a little surprised they just left their property lying here.
Maybe they had to leave in a hurry. Maybe it's because of the entity. No.
That's a plausible hypothesis.
Wir sagen nichts mit der Entity. Kim ist ein Mann der Wissenschaft. Okay. Sehr gut. So, was ist das? Someone has stuck some busted guns beneath the ceiling. Okay. Was gibt's hier noch? A frozen ice cream maker that's still running. Gefunden.
This orange machine is buzzing like an old submarine. It has a hand-cranked ice cream churner on top, and you slip your fingers under the frozen lid, but the ice is too cold for you to get a good grip. A pry bar would come in handy here. No, this is going to need something else, some kind of super pry bar. Don't even try to open it with a regular pry bar. You're just wasting your time.
Okay.
If you want to try again, then you need to have the pry bar in your hand, detective.
Turn the ice cream crank. What?
Turning the crank feels oddly satisfying, like stirring your childhood dreams. In the distance, you hear water dripping. It's all gone now. You'll never become a poet or an entrepreneur.
Vielleicht müssen wir das Ganze abdrehen, damit es nicht mehr vereist ist.
Two cables are plugged into the breaker box. The red one leads to the ice bear fridge and the black one to the ice cream maker nearby.
Ah, okay. Na gut.
Something close to you dies with a soft electric purr.
Why did you do that?
Because it's black, the color of immeasurable cosmos. It's black, it's not like the red one. I don't know why I unplugged it. I do things without any reason. Warum gibt's da nicht die Möglichkeit? Ich möchte, dass das Ding abgedreht ist.
The lieutenant raises his brows, but doesn't say anything. The electric distribution board now has one cable missing.
Da ist schon wieder ein ausgestopftes Viech. Intercom wires running into the breaker box. Ist da wieder Geld? Insane Mesh Tank Top. Plus 1 auf Drama. Yes. Yes. Und da ist eine Stiege, die geht raus, oder? Okay, das macht plus 1 Conceptualization, minus 1 Suggestion, das macht plus 1 auf Drama und das macht plus 1 auf Physical Instrument. Ich meine, Drama ist in den meisten Fällen wichtiger. Wir ziehen das an. Einfach weil wir können. So, dahin. Ach so, ich hätte noch mal schauen sollen wegen dem Ding, ob das A. Ah. Okay, na gut. Gut, wir sind hier. Nein, wir gehen wieder rein. Wir sind noch nicht fertig mit dem Haus. Achso, nein, warte mal. Stopp. Wir nehmen den Pry Bar in die Hand.
This orange machine is dead still. It has a hand-cranked ice cream churner and an electric freezer. The ice around it slowly melting.
Ah, okay. Wir minus 20 Prybar not strong enough. Interessant. Okay, nein, das machen wir natürlich nicht. Weil wir brauchen 15 und wir haben nur 2 plus. Also eigentlich haben wir 5 plus, das heißt wir müssten dann. Und mehr würfeln. Achso, nein, Blödsinn, was heißt, wir haben 5, wir haben minus 20. Das heißt, wir schaffen es nur mit einem 12. Gut. Das heißt, wir machen das nicht, wir nehmen ein besseres Pry Bar. Und das gehen wir wieder weg. Weil wir es nicht brauchen. Okay, aber wir wissen jetzt, wo es ist. Das ist auch eine Ice Cream Machine. Das sind 2 Ice Cream Machines. Schau an. Und der Bär läuft gut. Er leuchtet auch rot mit seinen Augen. Also wir waren im Keller. Das heißt, wir können jetzt noch weiter rauf gehen, oder? Jetzt sind wir im Erdgeschoss. Sie meint, im zweiten Stock ist sie. Ah. Ah. Da ist der zweite Stock offensichtlich. Wir sind im Kamin. This tray is full of dice, colorful polyhedral dice, hundreds of them. The candy dispenser has been repurposed to contain thousands of dice. Okay, wir haben Würfel gefunden. Und wir haben eine Person gefunden. Lass uns mit ihr reden. Mit der Person.
Hello, I'm Nia.
Bird-like woman sits on a throne of tools. With emerald light shining through her hair. Okay.
Did you try knocking on my window? I must have missed you. I've been listening to my Milius.
She taps on her headphones.
So what kind of dye are you looking for?
Haben wir mit ihr geredet vorhin?
Could this be the malicious entity? Perhaps it's wise to go along with this masquerade for now. She's got a direct view to the backyard. You should interrogate her about the lynching.
Hold on. What do you mean by milieus?
Yes, a milieu is like a call-in station. You need a two-way radio to access one. That's why I have these.
She puts the headphones on the table.
Mostly, they just teach you to swear in different languages. But some of the stations can be quite interesting. I was so absorbed, I must have missed you knocking.
Oh.
Then how did you get inside? By the south entrance? You know what? It doesn't even matter. What matters is that you're finally here. Let's talk dice. Did you have something specific in mind?
Okay. About
dice. I'm a dice maker. Tell me the name of your role-playing system and I'll make the die you need. That's why you're here, yes?
Role-playing games? You know the one made by Fortress Accident. Does that count?
Squint your eyes mysteriously answers. Maybe I'm not really sure why I'm here, honestly. Sure, I like role-playing games, and I need some dice. I'm not interested in buying dice right now. I'm a police officer and I need to ask some questions. Okay, wir könnten das natürlich Ding machen, aber andererseits...
Answers? How strange. These days people only come to me for dice and role-playing games. I'm not sure how helpful I'll be, but go ahead and ask.
Walls around her are covered with rows of precious stones and minerals.
It almost looks as if the stones and dice are a natural part of the room, growing out of the shells like stalagmites.
Okay.
This person means you or no one else. Absolutely no harm. She will answer freely and honestly.
Das ist nett, suggestion of the middle stocks.
No falsehoods are present. She's a novelty dice maker and doesn't have anything to hide. Ask what you need.
Anyway, what do you know about the man who was lynched before the whirling in? Okay, I'd like to order a die from you.
Nothing really. I didn't know him.
Who cares about the dead body? We might be dealing with a malignant entity.
Oh, halt die Klappe, Inland Empire.
The lieutenant looks at his notebook, then the woman under the large window.
Your window looks directly onto the courtyard. You're saying you didn't see or hear anything unusual last Sunday evening?
I'm sorry, detective, but as you know, I usually have my headphones on when I'm working. It shuts out most of the daily ruckus behind my window.
Oh, what do you mean by the daily ruckus?
Well, there's always something going on in the whirling's backyard. During daytime, there are usually those kids. And lately, I've been seeing a lot of drunk workers hanging about. Must be because of the strike.
Okay.
She's heard of the murder, but did not see it, sire.
But I never saw anyone during that fateful Sunday night, I'm afraid.
And you never took your eyes off the work to look out of the window? You often work Sunday nights.
It's an odd profession. Making dice for people. But I like it. And I prefer doing this to sitting at home.
Okay, and you never took your eyes off the work?
I might have, but in this case, all I would have seen is my own reflection staring back from the darkness.
Ah.
It's light here, but dark in the yard at night.
Ja, da hast du recht, Visual Calculus. Gut, dass du mir das erzählst.
It's really hard to make anything out in the yard when it's dark outside. Besides, I rarely get up to look out the window when I'm in the zone.
I see. Thank you for your answers.
She nods.
Anything else, officer?
Okay, I'd like to...
How did I become one? It was a business decision. I was a regular jeweler at first, but that's an unfocused field with too much competition.
Okay.
Some of my friends were role players. They asked me to make some polyhedral dice out of cobalt. That was my first order. I grew it from there.
Okay. Do you like role-playing games yourself?
Not especially. I like working with rare materials and a steady pay. And role players as customers? They're nice people.
Oh, danke.
Some of those nice people have big bucks to spend on novelty items.
Ja, ganz offensichtlich. Das Spiel macht sich gerade über sich selbst lustig. Ich hoffe, euch ist das bewusst.
She's thankful for the security they provide her.
Okay, hey, where are we anyway?
We're inside the chimney of an old central furnace. It's strange, I know.
Ich finde das interessant, dass der Chimney ein riesiges Fenster hat. Even though they've been repainted, there are still signs of coal black soot here and there.
But when I arrived here, all the other rooms were taken, so I had to build myself a makeshift home. Besides, I don't really have to pay any rent here, so that's a plus.
Ah.
Plaisance was right. There's an entity living in the chimney. You should ask her about the curse.
Ja, ja, danke Inland Empire, wir wissen's.
Great here.
The lieutenant looks around the spacious room, its ceiling fading. Yeah. I've heard this place is cursed. Did you know that people call it the doomed commercial area?
I've heard the stories, but I don't think those stories are true.
How do you explain what happened to all those companies then? The place is swarming with malicious energies.
Plaisance, the bookshop lady? I've heard that her business is doing rather well. Have the energies spared her somehow?
She has Semonese trinkets protecting her against the curse. Actually, the bookstore isn't doing that well. There are hardly any customers and she has to exploit her own daughter to keep the company going. Curse is just biding its time before it strikes again. Sooner or later, everyone will fail, even her. I don't know why the bookstore hasn't gone bankrupt yet. That's what I'm here to investigate. Okay. Alles, was ich hier sagen kann, ist nicht das, was ich sagen möchte. Naja, nehmen wir das letzte.
But it's not just the bookstore that's still up and running. What about the whirling in racks? Some people say it's part of the building complex.
Hold on, the whirling is part of the doomed commercial area?
You could say so. Both houses were built at the same time and under the east of the Commerce Central project.
Hmm. No, the whirling isn't doing well either. Just took off and customers have trouble paying bills.
And then there is me.
Looking at a messy work table, all kinds of tools lie there scattered from knives, carving files, to wire cutters.
I've been here for 14 years, selling novelty dice to role-playing enthusiasts. Not exactly a million real business idea, yet somehow I've survived despite the talk of malicious energies. Strange, isn't it?
Maybe it's just because she's so talented that she's been able to woo the curse.
Nein, Drama! Hör nicht auf Inland Empire! Es gibt keinen Körper. Nicht. Because you're competent and dedicated to your craft. The curse doesn't affect people like you. Curse will get to you. Have no doubt about it. I'll be the first to admit there are many inconsistencies in this so-called quote.
I was just about to ask, what do you think? Do you think the curse is real?
Time has come to face the source. Fear not, for the forces of the universe are supporting you in this quest.
Danke, Inland Empire. I think. Ich hoffe, ich habe das so eingestellt, dass ihr überhaupt das hört, wenn der Computer spricht. Ich hätte Inland Empire niemals so viele Punkte geben dürfen. Schrecklich, dieses Ding. I think it still might be you that's causing this. I'm starting to see that there is no curse, only business decisions and natural market fluctuations. Honestly, I'm still not sure. This world is a puzzling place.
Exactly. Truth is always so disappointingly mundane and boring.
Ah, ja, stimmt.
I'm glad we got this sorted out. Anything else I can help you with today?
That's all she has to say on the subject. She's been thorough and truthful, as far as we can see. Blaisance is not going to like what you have to tell her.
She was legendary 14. Why hasn't her business failed? Ja, haben wir das nicht gerade geklärt? Weil sie,
More or less. Are you interested in anyone specific?
Okay. Sprechen wir über die Dinge, die...
Oh, quite a lot of them spring to mind.
There used to be a hair salon here, right?
Yes. I think it was called Androgynous Orlando or something similar. They weren't a big hit around here. Turns out that working class men don't like genderless haircuts. They're scared of that word.
Ja, okay, gut, das kann ich verstehen.
A bit of experimenting every now and then isn't bad.
Das stimmt, conceptualization. What's wrong with a bit of experimenting? Customers should have been more open-minded. Never let any androgynous touch my hair, not even if my life depended on it. I guess I'm a simple man. I don't really have any opinions on hairstyles. Das ist natürlich eine sissy way out Sache, aber wir gehen natürlich mit conceptualization.
I guess it just wasn't the time yet.
Ja, ich nehme mal an, es gibt nicht nur Leute wie mich, die das meinen. What happened to the gym?
It wasn't merely a gym. It was Artemiteps Boxing Club, a community project created to steer at-risk youth away from drugs and crime.
Oh, das klingt nach einem erfolgreichen Dings. And who was Artemiteps?
A kind man from Zhemsk. I heard he had some trouble with the law when he was younger, and that's why he wanted to start the gym as his way of giving back.
Okay, maybe that's what Kuno needs. A community-centric boxing club.
Kuno? Who's Kuno?
He's a little ginger gremlin who likes to defile dead bodies.
Oh yes, you mean the kid with the sailor's mouth? Yes, I've heard him yelling profanities in the backyard.
It's oddly quiet there at the moment.
I think it would take more than a gym to help that kid.
How did that community project work out? Judging from the kids I've met so far, it didn't really work, did it?
It didn't. If anything, it made the youth situation in Martinez even worse. At some point, someone started a rumor that the punching bag downstairs was full of amphetamines.
It's okay. Not really full of that. No one would store their drugs like that.
Eventually, the
Danke, logic.
Took away the funding and the club went bankrupt. This was a few years ago. It's gotten much more peaceful around the plaza ever since.
Okay. Man würde denken, dass das nicht so ist. Aber gut, soll sein. What's up with the broken windows?
Oh, this one's a mess. There used to be a company that promised to repair windows 24 hours a day. What could go wrong with this one, right? Turns out, the business was actually set up as a front for an illicit group that was producing snuff milius. Who would have guessed?
Okay.
What's the snuff milieu?
And they never cleaned up the debris either. Now it's just littering the hallway and I have no idea how to get rid of it on my own.
Okay. Cool. Very cool about the debris. But what's the snuff milieu?
It's a Sub Rosa radio station that broadcasts real murders with real victims. Some people pay good money to get off on it.
Okay, interesting.
Nothing changes in her tone as she says that, as if it's just another piece of information to lay out for the world.
Okay.
Don't worry, the ICP has a separate division that deals exclusively with unlicensed sub-roses. This isn't our problem.
Okay.
Good luck with that. It's not easy catching those perpetrators.
Okay. Did someone here make stuffed animals? I saw mouths lying around.
You mean Mr. Fabron, the taxidermist?
Ha! Ich hatte recht mit dem Taxidermisten. No, he mostly just did drugs. Was? I found creepy mannequins.
There used to be a fashion atelier here, but I have forgotten the head designer's name. They were doing well for a couple of years, until the insect rights activists came.
Insect rights activists? Was?
Mm-hmm. The atelier produced a certain collection that used chitin among the materials. Apparently chitin is made in the Occident, where it's extracted from beetle wings.
Oh mein Gott! A Mode aus Chitin, eigentlich keine schlechte Idee. Aber ich glaube, man kann Chitin heutzutage auch künstlich herstellen, aber in dieser Welt möglicherweise nicht.
And you know how all kinds of political movements are big in the Occident. The activists shut down the biggest chitin supplier, which of course caused the price to skyrocket.
Okay.
And, naturally, all the most fashionable tastemakers refused to be seen in chitin from then on. The atelier went bankrupt before they could finish the collection.
I'm glad that someone took care of the little guys. I like insects. Insects don't have any brains or feelings. They got what they deserve. Making clothes out of beetle wings is a terrible idea. wir nehmen zweitens natürlich.
Actually, insects do have brains. But yes, I understand what you're saying. I think the protesters took it a little too far.
As she shifts around, you notice several dead flies on the windowsill in front of her. Legs up. They're not moving.
Okay, sie ist kein Insektenaktivist, Insect-Life-Aktivist oder so irgendwie.
Anything else?
What with the rotor blades and
skis? They were made by a company called Slipstream. After they pivoted from making rotor blades to skis, their chief executive took off on a vacation with all their money.
Okay, ja, na gut, das war klar.
Honestly, I think it's quite funny. I think he's still sending out holiday transmissions from Tulula or Tiumotiri or Hashkor or wherever he is.
Interesting. What do these transmissions say? Real running off with company's money like that. Why hasn't he been arrested?
Sure, it's illegal, but it's not exactly anything extraordinary in business. Besides, Slipstream is history now. All their remaining assets got seized by the bailiffs in 47. I have no idea why those skis and blades are still lying around.
Okay.
They were just the props. Why return them? Maybe you could make a sword out of one. No, wait. Forget it. It would take too long.
I found a strange machine.
Fortress Accident, the radio game studio.
She closes her eyes as some remnants of a memory lights up.
She liked them.
Ja, wir mögen sie auch.
They were an interesting bunch. We talked about role-playing systems every now and then. Once, I even saw two of them get into fisticuffs over Wirro. They certainly took their work very seriously, even if they seem to be chronically liberal with their schedules.
Chronically liberal with their schedules. Auch das ist ein Seitenhieb auf auf alles, was Computerspiele betrifft. Oh, do you mean liberal? What happened?
The usual. They ran out of money and couldn't get the project done on time.
Ja, so viel haben wir auch schon herausgefunden.
Well, I did hear them talking at times.
Hmm. She looks at the hallway as if she can still hear them chit-chat behind the curtains on a cigarette break.
They seem to believe they were historical individuals on some grand quest.
She sounds almost mocking when she says that.
Okay. From what I've seen so far, the project did look quite impressive. Really, they must have been on a gigantic ego trip.
Yes, but when the money started to run out, they just began to complain a lot about capitalism. You know, how the markets are rigged to keep out new businesses,
yeah,
and so on. In the end, they just didn't get it done. They didn't have enough willpower to produce something truly historic. And to show up to work on time.
She's right. Showing up to work on time is important.
Ah ja, das sagst gerade du, Authority. Ich bin der absolute Beweis, dass es auch ohne geht. Okay. Well, showing up to work on time is incredibly hard. That's too bad. I would have supported them. The project looked great. You're right. They should have just tried harder. They had everything needed to succeed. Okay. Yeah.
So is producing something extraordinary.
Wanders to the shelves full of dye, prototyped and discarded models.
Something strains her face before she looks up again.
Anything else?
There was a terrifying taxidermied bear in the cellar.
Oh boy, the fabled Revershow ICT. You're in for a treat here.
She smiles and leans closer, hands on her knees. A stand-up comedian, ready to tell a story.
The place was owned by two guys who had some rather innovative ideas about marketing. The bear was one of them. Now ask me about their other ideas.
Indeed. What were the other ideas?
Right. What about the other ideas?
There was really just one. And it involved picking out the prettiest girls in the neighborhood and paying them 20 cents per hour to man the booth. And by man the booth, I mean slump behind the counter with a face that could maim you if you ever dared to disturb their bored magazine browsing.
Hey, wir kennen das von Fritte. She leans back disapproving.
Sounds like she really didn't like those girls. Fritte does the same thing.
Just like that. Reaction speed? Von dir wusste ich gar nicht, dass du existierst. I know girls. I know a girl just like that. She works in Fritte as a cashier and she's not particularly friendly. What did they expect? 20 cents per hour is dog's pay. I'm surprised they showed up to work at all. That's an award-winning idea. How else do you choose people around you? I don't have an opinion on applying teens. Okay. Alles von hier, alles von den ersten dreien ist gut. Okay, eins von diesen beiden.
Employing silky teenage girls is a widespread practice, yes. Unfortunately, they always come in packs. I'm talking about acne-ridden girlfriends and gorilla-like boyfriends loitering near the shop. At least that's what happened with Ravishow ICT.
Okay.
And they already had the bear.
She closes her eyes as if remembering something painful. What about the bear?
The bear.
Thumbs into her temples, like trying to suppress a headache. It didn't work out.
Of course not. The bear was terrifying. No one wants ice cream guarded by a hostile apex predator. To make matters worse, the fridge didn't work too well either, and half the ice cream came out malformed and partially melted.
Okay.
Eventually, Ravishow ICT lost the price war to its rival, Glass A 5000. Class A 5,000 saw caramel sundaes for only 5 cents a piece, out of regular fridges.
Hmm. It's the market doing its job. I'm sure the bear was doing its best. Ja, ich bin mir sicher, dass der Bär sein Bestes getan hat.
Because the taxidermist who made that bear definitely wasn't doing his best, I mean.
Ja, genau.
He said that the bear was his vision beast. He said he met his vision beast while high on desiccant. Called it Megatherian.
Oh Gott.
Sounds cool.
Megatherian? What's a vision beast?
Megatherian. A mega wild beast.
A mega wild beast, okay. What's a mega wild beast? Very cool. But I don't want to hear about bears anymore.
It's an imaginary beast that guides you through life. By telling you to do more drugs, mostly.
Der Taxidermist war sicherlich ein cooler Mensch.
Necktie tightens around your neck, strangely excited. But it doesn't feel particularly fun this time around.
I don't do drugs. I do drugs. I got the vision beast myself. Ja, das ist die Necktie. I don't have a comment on drugs. Grab your necktie and mumble. Not now, you beast. Ja, mein Necktie ist mein Beast, what? Offensichtlich. Do you ever feel like your vision beast is trying to blackmail the fun out of you? Nothing. Cuff and let go of the tie.
No, officer. I don't have a vision beast.
Wieso nicht? Jeder sollte sowas haben.
I don't have vision beasts. Only drug adult madmen like the taxidermist do.
Wie kommt sie drauf? Ich bin mir sicher, dass andere Leute das auch haben. That was a hypothetical question. Of course they don't. I'm a normal person and I don't have a vision beast. What about horrific neckties? Do normal people have horrific neckties?
Neckties? I guess they do sometimes, officer. But I don't understand how it's relevant to our discussion.
Ja, das ist eine gute Frage.
Anyway, now you know the story of the fallen ice cream empire.
She seems almost sad finishing the story. Some dust beams swirled in the morning light. Her eyes follow it idly.
Anything else? Another failed business, perhaps? I've been here for a long time.
I found the building's intercom. Stimmt, haben wir. But it's not working.
Oh, right. I hope you didn't try to ring me.
Ja, haben wir nicht. Wir haben alle möglichen Sachen angedeutet, aber glaube ich nicht dich.
I think none of those doorbells work. Including mine. I'm still in the middle of connecting the wires. Sorry about the confusion.
So you're telling me that you have a doorbell there? Which one?
The one with an empty name card. It's the last one in the list. As I said, it's quite useless right now. It doesn't work yet.
Okay. I was wondering about the wording in Rex. Is it part of the same building
you
complex?
You could say so. Both houses were built at the same time and under the East Delta Commerce Center project. That explains why you can call the whirling from the intercom, albeit I doubt that anyone responds.
Okay.
If the whirling is part of the same building, then it's part of the doomed commercial area.
Hör auf, Inland Empire, wir haben damit aufgehört, darüber zu reden. Strange thing happened when I tried calling a company named Slipstream. Someone answered.
It can't be true. They don't work here anymore. They've been gone for years. Are you sure it was Slipstream SEA? Was it a woman? Maybe it was Plaisance from the bookstore.
First was Plaisance. I know her and would have recognized it wasn't Plaisance. I know her. She said she was from Tricentennial Electrics.
Tricentennial Electrics? It used to be a major electric company 100 years ago. Are you sure it wasn't just some kids playing a prank on you?
No, it was something else. It was eerie.
Okay.
It was too real to be just a prank. Either we're dealing with a professional actress, or...
You're right, I probably just got made fun of. No, it was something else. It may have been some sort of rare electrical anomaly.
Pranks can be eerie.
If she's still convinced it, nothing to be worried about.
The kids these days. We were just one of them, and now they're terrorizing us. No solidarity.
I have a few more questions about
sure,
the building.
I'm listening.
Nein, wir haben keine Fragen mehr zum Intercom. Actually, I had other questions.
Good. I hope it clarified things a bit. What
okay.
else?
Können wir einen Dice haben?
Have mind.
This is what she's here for. Do you know the viral untethered setting? Do you have any cursed dice? Tell me about your most extraordinary die. I'm sorry, I don't actually know what die I want. Fangen wir noch einen cursed
die. What do you
die.
Mean by cursed?
As cursed as this commercial area. As cursed as my life.
Alright, how about I surprise you? Come back in 8 hours with 7 real, and I'll give you your cursed die.
Actually, I need to think about it first. It's a deal. Ah, wir sind so knapp bei 20 und 7 real für einfach Würfel. Ah. Wir sind Rollenspieler. Wir müssen ja nicht wiederkommen. I have more questions about this building. Nein. Und das machen wir jetzt auch nicht, weil wir haben nur eine 3% Chance.
Advanced race theory.
Ah. Oh.
Everything is calm in the eye of the race storm. Your mind is lucid and bright. The mind bending phylogenetics appear more distant and, to be fair, a little ridiculous. The great race mystery has cleared up. All that's left to do is verbalize your thoughts. Go and talk to Measurehead about your newly found insights.
Okay, was macht Ding. Oh, bitte. Plus eins auf Conceptualization. The mystery is mostly aesthetic. Bonus from the... Hey, das ist besser als die Kommunisten auf jeden Fall. Okay, wir werden das nicht vergessen. Wir behalten das jetzt drinnen. Erstens einmal brauchen wir es, um weiterzukommen. So, pick up dice from the dice maker. Na gut, dann wieder weg. Was haben wir hier noch? Shoes in a puddle of melting snow. Was ist das? Postcard La Delta. Geld. Nehme ich mal an. Oh, was ist das? Das ist eine Droge, die wir offensichtlich irgendwo gefunden haben, wo ich nicht mit hingeschaut habe. The sunlight has made this postcard almost completely sepia-toned. Midtown traffic passes overhead. The ghosts of skyscrapers disappear into a beige midday mist. Vapor rising from the delta on which the district was. Postcard is pre-painted. Okay. So, warte mal, das ist ja gar nicht Dings. Das sind wir hier wieder. Hier gibt's offensichtlich nichts mehr. Na dann suchen wir Plaisance auf und erzählen wir, was wir gefunden haben. Sie wird das wirklich nicht mögen, glaube ich mal. So, wir können, glaube ich, ihn weglegen. Nehmen wir wieder das Sackerl in die Hand. Wir sollten nochmal durchgehen mit dem Sackerl, um zu schauen, ob noch irgendwo Flaschen liegen. Sieht man nämlich nur, wenn man das Sackerl in der Hand hat. Ja, außerdem, unsere Zeit ist auch aus. Aber vielleicht machen wir das Gespräch mit Plaisance noch, bevor wir für heute Schluss machen. Plaisance, meine
You're
Liebe.
alive and well. Don't keep me waiting now. What's in there? In that
Der
dark
Dark
sarcophagus?
Sarkophagus.
Yes, yes. How was it?
Tell her how ghastly it was. You know it's what she wants to hear.
Okay, sollen wir sie belügen? It was a charnel house of failed business enterprises leeching life energy from this book. Können wir sie davon überzeugen, dass es jetzt nicht mehr so ist, wenn wir das so machen?
I knew it. Oh, such horrors that have been thrust upon us. But, what else did you find? Did anything survive? No, of course not. Have you located the entity?
Told me about. Name is Neha, and she's a novelty dice maker.
A novelty dice maker? Well, spit it out. Why does she need the dice? For some kind of sorcery? Sometimes they use the ankle bones of sheep.
She's a businesswoman like you. Ah, das ist gut, das Zweite. She may be involved, but I don't. Das ist gut, das Nehme.
I don't understand. If it's not her, then where is the source of the doom? How did she explain the curse?
The narrative she's built herself, it does need tearing down. Just don't say you don't have any answer yet. The uncertainty is killing her. To
okay.
hell with it. Perchance you ought to just lie, sire.
To hell with it. Perchance you ought to just lie, sire. Okay, gut. Verstehe. Es hätten mehrere Leute, mehrere innere Sachen das schaffen können. Dadurch haben wir jetzt mehr Möglichkeiten. She says, there is no curse because there are too many inconsistencies. Lie. The source is in the taxidermist's shop. He became involved in arts darker than taxidermy and brought the white spirits down upon his face. Honestly, I don't have an answer yet. There are still leads to be followed, like the strange radio computer thing. There is another entity, more malignant, pulling the strings in Martinez. Perhaps in my travels I will cross paths with it. Wir machen das.
I knew something wasn't right about that place. Tell me, did you find a way to break the curse?
Yes, I performed the ancient Samanese dispelling rite. Commercial area is doomed no more. Yeah, I despooked it. I'm afraid that I can only identify the source. You have to call some other experts to lift the curse. Really? Das könnte ich sagen? Das ist fies.
Of course. I trust my Semenese wards and charms kept you safe while you perform the ancient rites.
She looks at you with sudden admiration.
All that matters is that the energies are retreating. I can already feel the curse lifting. It will be a long time until we're fully free of it, of course. But still. Thank you, officer. Truly.
Oh, 70 XP gekriegt.
Humble bookstore, and that's no small achievement.
Oh, wir sind so gut. Wir sind so gut. Wir können auch den Mordfall aufklären. Sicherlich, wir hätten die ganze Zeit den Mordfall aufklären sollen, aber... What shells? Thank you, officer. Truly,
She so badly wants this to be over. She would have believed anything.
Danke, Drama.
It will only last a day or two. A week tops. Then her mood will sour and she will feel the curse again.
All right, then. All's well that ends well. Should we return to our ordinary lives?
Okay, wir haben einen neuen Skillpoint bekommen. Also wir brauchen immer nur 100, um den nächsten Level zu erreichen, glaube ich, oder? Kann das sein? Also es gibt keine Level in dem Sinn. Wir müssen nur genügend, ja. Wir könnten mal schauen, was wir noch an Proben haben. Wo ist denn das mit den Proben? Ist das da? Nein, da? Nein, da? Task? Dann? Map? Ah! Interfacing. Wir haben noch zwei Interfacing-Sachen. Aber warte mal, die sind weiß. Heißt das, wir können die so oder so jetzt machen? Knickknacks and. Set of Tracks, das haben wir schon gelöst, das Set of Tracks, oder? Pile of Clothes, Box of Sunglasses. Ich glaube, die grauen haben wir schon gelöst, könnte das sein? Können wir bitte runtergehen, ohne dass das lang dauert? Volition. Savoir-faire, Perception, Interfacing. Da ist noch ein Interfacing on the map wall. Okay, wir haben drei Interfacing-Sachen. Das heißt, wir werden Interfacing erhöhen. Würde ich fast sagen. Ah ja, da und Novelty Dice Maker. Physical Instrument, Barbell. Wo ist das? Warded Door. Authority Gauntlet. Okay. Ja, egal. Wir machen sowieso Schluss für heute. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Bis später dann. Tschüss euch.